So this is a quick little thing, guys. So, turns out none of the that I did yesterday saved, so I'm just gonna go play through this and then I'll turn it back on whenever, you know, I'm all caught up. I'm just gonna speedrun it. I'm not gonna go for studs or anything. Okay?
Good to see you, Lloyd.
What's going on, Uncle Wu?
We have...
What's up, guys? Finished it. Hopefully I can find out how to save it, you know.
Garmin onto my sight.
That was very time consuming.
It's just about done. Anyone got a diamond like 11?
Voice crack. Buddy. I don't remember giving you permission to do this.
Watch out! The shield's
weakening! Whoa. Keep it up. Mean. That is very aggressive. I take you off the hit. Thank you. You are now. Don't mind me, guys. My allergies are not good. Ouch.
Crawl back into the sea,
Gordon.
Oh, you got missiles, have you? Well,
oh, do I? I do.
My missiles don't miss. They hit guns and ammo.
Wow, this is aggressive. Another movie cut me in.
Chase over there. Not see that coming.
Your missiles are very accurate, Green Ninja. Too bad for you. I upgraded all of my shields.
You will never take over Ninjago. So why don't
so
you just give
and
up
Kyre
go
Mexico.
Away for good?
Here, catch! Shields up!
No!
It's a bubble.
Did you see that? I mean, who taught you how to catch, man?
Oh, yeah? Well, take this!
It's amazing! Who taught you how to throw?
Just leave Ninjago already, please! And get out of my life!
I would get out of your life.
What? No.
You got a lot of issues, Green Ninja. I hope you get the chance to work them all out by the time I'm back.
When I return, I'll have something really wicked in store for you. Something big!
Bye-bye, Garmadon. Bye. Oh yeah, well, off camera, I got a gold brick in that level too. Oh, ooh, I earned another trophy. I got classic Kai. And Kai. Yeah, but no one cares about that Kai. Cole, Jay, Lloyd, Zane, and Mia. But I don't think I'll get them all, will I? Yeah, no. Continues the story.
She's like 10 off of the head.
Well, she also got like a half an hour head start. My little brother and my little sister are playing the Lego Movie video game. Okay, what now? Into the purple. Challenge dungeons. Hone your combat skills, earn high score medals, and defeat classic Ninjago villains to unlock rewards. Is that where I have to go? Level replay terminal. Level replay terminals allow story levels to be replayed. A gold brick door. Collecting gold bricks around Ninjago can open these mystical doors. Yes, please. Aha! So, in this Let's Play, I think I'm just gonna go through the main story. I'm not gonna 100% it. That's all.
My pupils don't pay attention to a single word I say! Garmadon! Quick! Duck and cover! See what I mean? Will you help me get them back into class?
I'm not sure, man. I'm recording. Aha. You fool.
Okay, kids. Break over. Time for lessons.
Up.
All pupils listening to me, raise their hands!
That will be none, then.
Classic J and I.
Oh, thanks. My pupils could learn a thing or two from someone as capable as you. Good luck on your quest.
Let me check out over here. Actual swords. Oh, so this is where you create custom characters. Not yet. That's an off-camera thing. Loading. Kai's sister Neo is focused and confident, competitive, and highly motivated. I want Spinjitzu. I'm just gonna cut this, I think. Nah, I'll sit through this one and cut up the next one. Onward.
Thank you.
assuming this is where I go.
Ninjago, that secret ninja force thwarts me. I mean, who are these super ninjas? Every time I come up with a new plan, they still beat me. General number one, do you want to be a follower or do you want to be a leader?
Leader?
How dare you? You're fired! I mean follower! Now, I told the green ninja I was coming back with something big, something wicked, something with some pizzazz.
Excuse me,
leader. You're interrupting.
Sorry, sir. We just cooked this up in engineering.
Give me that. Ooh, come a daddy likey.
Where's that tranquil music coming from?
Hey, look everyone! Master Wu is back!
Hello, students!
Master Wu!
So did you see us kick Garmadon's butt?
We vanquished him.
Ba-ba-bam! I saw you fight, and I saw Garmadon retreat, but you did not defeat him.
What?
You'll never truly defeat Garmadon. Until you see things from a different point of view. You have the power to win the battle without fighting. When you start using your minds, you won't need your mechs and machines. Nia, you can create water on your own.
Wow.
And Kai, fire.
Wow.
Jay, lightning.
So, ninja.
Cold, earth.
That's cool. We both spin.
And Zane, ice.
Ice is nice.
These elemental powers are why I chose you.
And what about me? What am I?
Lloyd, yours is the most important element of all.
Okay, hit me with it.
Your elemental power is green.
What's that?
Lloyd.
Can I be gold?
No.
Wind isn't taken. Can I be wind?
Enough. Lloyd, come with me for mentor talk. The rest of you, practice spinjitzu.
Practice spinjitzu.
Master Wu, you don't understand.
Weapons alone will not solve your problem. I have every kind of weapon in my dojo. Big weapons, little weapons, sharp weapons, dull weapons, even the ultimate weapon.
And you've been hiding this? Why?
In the wrong hands, the ultimate weapon could spell doom for Ninjago.
Put that in my hands! Why does it matter how we beat Garmadon as long as we beat him?
I too feel responsible for the safety of Ninjago. But I will not always be here to train you.
Why?
Because I'm super, super old.
Oh.
That's why I need you to lead the secret ninja force. But you must promise to walk a different path. One that only the son of Garmadon can walk, no matter how hard it may be.
Honestly, I would happily give up being the Green Ninja if it meant I didn't have to be the son of Garmadon.
Well, it certainly is a gorgeous day out there, folks. But if you're down at the beach just one day after Garmadon attacks, you might want to question your life choices.
Oh, I gotta play as Nia and Zane. I think
detecting
I wanna play as Zane.
Enemies in the nearby vicinity, plus civilians and two ninjas.
That'll be us, Zane.
So my analysis is correct.
Doesn't Garmadon have other cities he could attack?
That's it. We can't exercise.
It's Garmadon again.
You're a long way from your fish tank, boys.
These are not real fish, Nia.
I know that, Zane. Just start
whacking. Watch Zane. Whenever he double jumps.
There appears to be a barricade in our
oh.
way.
Well, it didn't
no,
do it.
Kid. Guess we'll have to head up and over then.
Yeah. Music's kind of fire though. Woo!
Thank you! What? You can have free snow cones for life! Oh, but no syrup!
No syrup? That's just shaved ice. If we can get past that rooftop, we can bypass that barricade entirely.
Although I'm not programmed to brag, I do believe I have the capacity to help our progress.
Shoot it, Flattop!
Life is all about balance. Master Wu taught me that.
Oh, I have to double jump. I almost got that.
What's the matter? Let me get my claws into you.
Best not to get too close.
Well, he's crabby.
Oh. Make me use my brain like that. How messed up. And the emoji fell on your head.
Sign didn't do a very good job.
Yeah, we should thank them sometime.
What? Ninja.
Not far to the beach now.
Oh dear, I forgot to pack my swimwear.
And face plant. Actually, nah, I won't use that one yet. So I use this one.
Yeah, that's right next to you the whole time. Yeah, that's
You may want to turn off the power.
Ouch.
See the fire? Why won't somebody do something about the fire?
Oh, I'm just blind. Actually, I should fill it there.
I think we have to fill it with water, Mia.
Oh. Grand.
We should even the odds. Let's take him out. We can use the boats to get across.
Art of the Floating Butterfly. Sorry for the lack of dialogue, guys. I'm just like not awake right now, but I gotta get episode 2 out for you guys, because I mean I got like 10 views in less than 24 hours, which is like crazy for me actually. I think the fastest growing video of mine was where Naomi did my makeup, and I got like 30-40 views in a day, which was crazy.
They must have shut the gate to stop.
And I can't thank you guys enough.
Well, what a success that turned out to be.
We'll have to put something together to open it.
I sent the chat for that dude that's heads are laying on the ground.
Sharks, but humans dressed as sharks.
Thank you, Zane.
No one ever appreciates my man Zane.
Giant crab man.
Wow. Imagine the crab caves you can make out of that.
he has to walk sideways. That's stupid. I couldn't get around him. I win. Sir Max.
The mechs aren't far now, Zane.
I agree. In fact, they are precisely...
Let's just get to them, okay?
We'll just start filling up the top and then move up to the bottom, or move down to the bottom, and so on and so forth.
Take your time, Mia! Don't worry, we'll leave a couple bad guys for you.
Chapter 5, the ultimate weapon.
People, take a lot of damage from up here, boys. Garmadon's causing more mayhem than useful.
That's why he needs to be stopped. Hey, okay? I'm finishing this one and for all.
Stay sharp. Incoming Hammerhead dropship. They're bringing in more troops!
This part's just gotten super repetitive.
Save those civilians! Then we get Garmadon! Crab Man! Let's turn him into Chowder!
Thank you.
Garmadon's upgraded his shield. They'll just have to work harder. Not many left. We'll have Garmadon's shield down in no time.
Hey, jump it now. Step back.
Hit off another mech gone.
Hey, that was a brand new mech. You still have that brand new mech now.
We got it.
Lucky. Now
just hope we can beat the rest.
Ninja? And the legendary ultimate weapon?
It's not fair. I just conquered it, Ninjago.
This is your last chance. Get out of Ninjago now and forever.
Oh my gosh! He actually shot it and it exploded and then... But nothing is happening.
Why is nothing happening?
What the heck?
What is that?
That's a cat.
Generals, grab the green ninja.
Wait, no.
Let's try it on some moving targets.
No! What the heck?
Okay, this is kind of
funny. What is this thing?
Ow.
Ha, ha, ha!
Bang, I win. Cue the music.
Whoa. Are you gonna cry?
I'm not gonna cry. Dad.
Lloyd?
That's right. It's me, your son. And it's Lloyd, Dad.
No. L-L-O-Y-D. I named you.
You ruined my life.
How could I ruin your life? I wasn't even there.
I wish you weren't my father.
Well, that took a crazy turn of events. And that's also the end of this episode. And I hope you guys enjoyed it. I definitely did, besides, you know, being half awake throughout the whole thing. But so, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys did, please hit that subscribe button. It would mean so much to me. Share my channel around if you can. Hit that like button as well. Oh, I got three of those? When? Okay, we got... Oh, damn, man, this is from playing as them. But, yeah, it would mean a lot. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.